Half of 2018 is gone. What have you realized this year so far, either in your personal life or music career?
I've realized in my personal life that I can't fuck with no fucking broke niggas. And I just learned that there's a lot of delusional people in this world. Like, this internet thing has gotten everybody going crazy. Like, yeah, I've noticed that. And I've also noticed that I'm a great fucking rapper. Like, I'm like better than a lot of people out here.
What's wrong with broke people?
Broke people are just people that I don't want in my life personally. I mean, if you're broke, you're broke, to each his own, but you can't be no broke person that I'm fucking with, period.
We're talking a significant other, or we're talking
Yeah,
friends? We
no, we're
talking.
talking friends, significant others, like all of that. Like, I hate leeches. I can't be around people that want to order up the whole menu and then when it's time to pay for it, just look at me because they feel like I'm on TV, you got the money. Like, no, baby, I don't.
Were you ever once that person yourself?
I was once that person, but see, I was always the girl that would like, I'd be like, I'm good. I don't want to go. I don't feel like going out today. I would make something up of why I didn't want to go out because I'm not going to be sitting there expecting somebody else to pay for my meal. Or, because like, I got a best friend like Teyana Taylor, and you know, I used to run around with Tory Lanez. Like, before we go somewhere, I would tell them straight up, like, yo, I don't got it right now. Like, you could spot me for dinner. And they'd be like, yeah, it's cool.
So you were more courteous,
Of course, instead of just running up
respectful.
somebody's tab, which I could do that as well, but I'm just not that girl.